Alrighty. Okay. So, we're doing this again. Because, spending my own time in the playthrough, of the third playthrough, rather, we are now up to chapter 5, and we seem to have completely divulged from the original paths of the first and second playthroughs. Right? Now, just give me a heads up, I will be uploading a video to YouTube before I make this one go live in YouTube, which is pretty much a prelude to all the events that I'm going to be playing now. It's basically all the different and new missions that we've done to get up to this point, all the new arena stuff and whatnot. It will take time to upload because it's a fairly huge file, so bear with me on that one. But I figure we're left on a sour note with the bad ending the second time around. Let's see what this does now, because everything seems to have changed. Ongoing missions. I don't recognize this anymore. MIA, I don't know. Watchpoint 2 at depth 2. Reach the designated coordinates. I have no idea what's going to happen here. Right? All everyone needs to know for this is that it all revolves around All Might, that AI that keeps coming up from time to time. There's a lot more involvement from it. So like I said, if you want to check out the preview video, which I'll have up on YouTube. But now, I really hope that this will be the third and final playthrough, and possibly the final stream of Armored Core, because the rest of them were just all recordings, basically. So, let's get into it.
Augmented Human C4621, Raven. The project is nearing fruition, thanks in no small part to your cooperation. During the battle for Institute City, several of the corporation's key pilots died in combat. We have manipulated the data to state that you too were killed in action. However, you will not be truly safe until you formally accept our protection. C4621, Raven. Return from Watchpoint Alpha Depth 2 and head for the rendezvous point. That is all.
I have no idea what's going to happen now. I'm in the dark here. So, this is the start of Chapter 5, I have to reiterate. And even Walter thinks that we've gone off the grid, or that we died.
Once you reach the rendezvous point, no one will be able to threaten you anymore.
But until then, I think something is going to threaten us. Depth 2. Okay. So we're going backwards. Kind of excited.
Main system activating combat mode.
I have no idea if the ending is good or bad.
Let's go, Raven. The rendezvous point that All Might is at Depth 1. It's not far from the surface.
Things.
I don't know how, but the watch points defenses are back online.
Oh,
the trackers still remain at the watch point.
Oh, they're a friend.
Adjustments to ensure that they will not be a threat.
Oh my god, it's nice that these things aren't finding us.
Well. up on this!
Mission MIA. Okay.
We have entered satellite orbit. Release the subject from stasis.
Understood, Master Allmind. Activating cerebral coral control device. Augmented human, C4621, has awakened.
Raven, you've come too. No brainwave abnormalities. Thank goodness.
Those jets look familiar.
Deepest apologies, Raven. It was for the best that you remained asleep until the situation had settled. Allow us to explain. You are in the vicinity of a closure satellite in the Xylem's hold. As anticipated, the corporations have siphoned the coral into a single mass. All that remains is to seize the opportunity to set the coral free, so that it may carry humanity toward new horizons. The coral release is imminent. Raven. Air. You shall be the trigger for the change to come.
Okay, so the first ending, we saved the coral, so the coral is still on the planet. The second one, we burned all
augmented
the coral.
Human, C4621.
This one's to
entering standard
help
mode.
The coral and humanity.
No new messages.
In a way, doesn't that sound like this her first mission?
Raven, we've received a request from Allmind. We've chosen coral release to pursue humanity and coral's potential. Now that the choice is made, we have to carry on, no matter what obstacles confront us.
This almost sounds like it's the first mission again, but in a way, we're releasing it from the actual planet, from the exosphere, which is going against Overseer's original mission. This is getting interesting. Regain control of the Xylon. Short all parasite modules set by Overseer.
Augmented human C4621. Raven. Only one obstacle to coral release remains. We are now beginning the purge of Overseer, the Association of Observers. They are planning to crash the xylem into the vascular plant and ignite the coral. We want you to stop the ship from within. Destroy all the parasite modules installed throughout the xylem's control center. By doing so, you will free control of the xylem from Overseer's meddling, allowing Allmind to counter-hack the system and initiate a forced shutdown. We have precious little time. Once the xylem passes the point of no return, a collision will be unavoidable. Allmind anticipates your swift success.
Why do I get the feeling I have to destroy Walter's AC, Cinder's AC, sounds like there's going to be a really big job. This is going to be hectic. I can probably tell this straight away. It's probably going to be hectic.
Main system activating combat mode.
Wow, we are in the bowels of
the Commence mission. Destroy the parasite module set by Overseer.
A number of ghosts from our earlier infiltration remain within the control block. These two are under the control of Overseer. Karma. May allow you to extract the locations of the parasite modules. Parasite module destroyed.
Oh god, we're not
going to have. Engaging Overseer hostiles.
Extracting module data.
Raven, sharing progress on the battle outside. your handler is a rather capable pilot.
Walter, how's the starboard block looking?
Six pilotless ACs. All of them copies of the Vespers.
Yeah, same story over here. This is a bad joke.
Security is down.
Oh, thank God.
Access the central device ring.
Where?
Chief, I couldn't never learn to laugh.
The Cylon control system is silent.
Augmented human C4621, Raven. Your efforts have averted a collision with the vascular plant. Additional. Handler Walter and Cinder Carla have been dealt with.
Coral shield.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
This is it. This is the last one. Coral release.
Augmented human C4621, Raven. We offer you our gratitude. All impediments to coral release have been eliminated, and the complications caused by Handler Walter's meddling are soon to be corrected. The final stage is at hand. Together, we shall achieve coral release.
Feeling a bit nervous. Do it.
What awaits us on the other side? Raven, let's find out together.
Siphoned by the corporations is beginning to resonate. Augmented human C4621. Raven, your role has come to an end.
Say what?
Well, well. I've been waiting for this freelancer. I became part of this monster. So I can crush you. This time, you will die.
No way, is that Iguazu?
Main system, activating combat mode.
It sounded like Iguazu.
Raven, all minds real gold. You can release it.
C4621, Raven. C-pulse wave mutation. There. You are the trigger for coral release.
Care about the big plan.
Oh my god, it's him.
I just want that damn freelancer dead.
Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Okay.
for me.
Who else?
Kidding. Oh my god, you're kidding. That second bit isn't a checkpoint. This could
main
be rough.
System activating combat mode.
Raven,
all
mines are
C4621. Raven. C4's wave mutation. Air.
I don't care about the big plan. I just want that damn freelancer dead.
Raven,
fucking aim! This is going to be interesting to see.
Main system activating combat mode.
Have enough ammo for the end.
One, prepare to get.
What are you... Interference! I'm losing sync! I can't fight anymore.
They're gone.
They're gone. Not supposed to take everyone else, just supposed to take on Iguazu. Okay.
Main system activating combat mode.
Raven,
No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking.
Main system activating combat mode.
Raven,
I don't know. those things.
What are you?
Destroy.
Interference! I'm losing sync! I can't fight anymore.
They're gone. The ring. Those stupid voices.
Alright.
It's all clear now. I feel good. Now, it's just you and me.
Raven, now's your chance.
Equus, dispose.
No repair units remaining.
Even the meme build doesn't work.
System activating combat mode.
Great. All mine's real gold. It's to release.
C4621. Raven. C pulse wave mutation. There. You are the trigger for coral release. You can take your time with us.
I don't care about the big plan. I just want that damn freelancer dead.
Attacks, but they get annoying.
Main system activating combat.
They don't miss when they don't hit.
Great.
What?
C4621. Raven. C pulse wave mutation. There. You are the trigger for coral release. We make you want with us.
I don't care about the big plan. I just want that damn freelancer dead.
There's like 500 fucking assault armors going off. Jesus.
Main system activating combat mode.
Great. Almost. To release it.
C4621. Raven. C pulse wave mutation. There.
I don't care about the big plan. I just want that damn freelancer dead.
I need to save all the heals for the last fight, or else it won't.
Main system activating combat mode.
All mine's real gold. It's to release them.
C4621. Raven. C pulse wave mutation. There. You are the trigger for coral release. Just make you talk with us.
I don't care about the big plan.
Are
dead.
this is one of the best weapons for it.
This is your chance.
Now, Raven!
Dispose of them, Iguazu. Iguazu. You are one with All Might. No one can stop you now.
I said I don't care about All Might. Some of this.
Oh my god, this melee weapon's fantastic.
Shut up!
Iguazu, what are you? Interference! I'm losing sync! Sorry. I can't fight anymore.
They're gone. The ringing. Those stupid voices.
That's not you fucking...
I feel... good. Now, it's just you.
Now's your chance.
Iguazu,
dispose.
This ghost in me won't last long.
Oh my god.
Main system activating combat mode.
Raven, All Might's real goal is to release it.
C4621, Raven. See pulse wave mutation. There. You are the trigger for coral release. You made you one with us.
I don't care about the big plan. I just want that damn freelancer dead.
Welcome us. One,
missing thing.
Pass it.
I can't fight anymore.
They're gone. The ringing. The stupid voices. It's all clear now. I feel this ghost to me won't last.
Is fucking really a taxi.
Main system activating combat mode.
I guess it's time.
Raven,
on.
I'll support you, Raven.
Freelancer, you killed
surely welcome us.
Main system activating combat mode.
What are you? Interference! I'm losing!
main system. Activating combat mode.
Raven, Allman's real goal.
C4621, Raven. C-pulse wave mutation. Air. Deploy the trigger for coral release. Make you run with us.
I don't care about the big plan. I just want that damn freelancer dead.
Kicks in. This ghost in me won't.
except the first shot.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Breathe.
All
mines reward. To release them.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Breathe. All mines reward.
Fuck. fucking stupid melee attacks. They're like fucking as wide as the fucking
stack. Activating combat mode.
Raven, online's real war. Release
them. C-4-6-2-1, Raven. C-pulse wave mutation. There. You are the trigger for coral release.
Pull it ourselves.
Raven, you're finally awake. The stars. Now. We're everywhere. Anywhere. Raven. Let's meet this new age together. Main system. Activating combat mode.
It's still the true ending of the game, so... definitely. streams or recordings of this. The SRF missions and stuff we'll be doing in the meantime. All combat logs and new finding. Let's see all the achievements for this game. So, that's going to take some time. Scattered across all the planets and stars. I wonder if that somehow, that would be a good premise to set up for a potential base combat set, where you can nudge those, get the hint from software. It's just... And that last line was so far from it. That was just on point. So both the other endings had something afterwards. I'm hoping there's something else here, which just leaves us on an amazing note. And after this, I am going to bed. I got work in the morning. I mean, not that early in the morning. I always start late, so maybe playing a bit of Starfield early in the morning just to do some of the fluff, as we were, you know, talking to people, get the less items and make them on the line. That's disappointing. Reach finish mission a la Ecta Est. Ending a la Ecta Est. I mean, that last line was pretty cool, so. Oh well.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges.
Yeah, I thought All Mind was just cool, but...
This is All Mind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
What a bitch.
passed the authentication. You've got plenty of experience. Should be ready for whatever Rubicon throws at you.
Yeah, mate.
I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
I'm so glad that meme build didn't win us that one. Ah. Feels good, man. Feels good. Feels good. Can we buy every single part yet? Probably not. There's still a bunch of secrets and chests out there that we need to get, so... Like, we've bought every single headpiece, so we just need to go on the hunt now. Achievement for all the internal stuff. We haven't got an achievement for all the external stuff. So yeah, that's definitely something that I have to do in my spare time. Well, anyways, that has been Armored Core 6. Fires of Rubicon. Peace.